Well, here is the classic Rubik's magic made of 8 tiles. Everybody probably knows about this. Now this is another one, 8 tiles, but it's completely different in the mechanism. The first person I saw that designed this was Hozas Granskas, a very good friend of mine, and I'm going to demonstrate to you not two solutions but a countdown on this one. This is actually equivalent to the algebraic group C8 or Z8. So it's 7 now. And it's 6 now. It's 5. Four. As you can see, the rest of the numbers are either not correct properly, or there is it's a big mess. In any case, the rest of the numbers. Big mess here again. 2. One, and of course, the last number of all, well, 0. So it has 8 different solutions, 8 different states, and each position, which is flat, has a solution. It is a number which is connected through 3 tiles. Thank you for watching this video.